This is Susan with BlendedInsight.com, and this is Reiki to help heal the mother wound. The mother wound is an internalized set of limiting beliefs and patterns that have stemmed from the relationship with one's mother. I will be doing a podcast on this later in the week, so stay tuned if that's of interest to you. But for now, just uncross your arms and legs, and for this healing, I'm going to first cut cords. Then I'm going to run some beautiful healing energy with the intention of breaking those patterns. And then I'll do some shields and some grounding. So just relax and receive. And if you feel emotional during this healing, you can bring your hands to your heart in the prayer pose and just focus on your breathing. I am doing a lot of work on the heart center. Running some shields now. Running some grounding energy.